Hi guys, today me and Luke are gonna work here on the close guard. We're gonna do like kind of reverse Kimura trap, and from that you're gonna make a couple attacks there inside for you guys to see. Alright, so I'm gonna put a Luke on my guard. Okay, so I have a Luke here. Alright, so I'm gonna make that grip here, wrist across and elbow. Alright, right here. Alright, I'm gonna pinch my knees here, or pinch my finger here and trap. Alright, now what I have to do, I'm gonna use my leg and try to cross his arm. You see? Soon he started back up, that's I'm gonna slide my hand and connect it here. Okay? So when I connect it here, I wanna start driving here. And he's gonna try to break the grip. Okay, when he break the grip, that's when I jump. Alright, with my leg. Let's do it again for you guys to see. So when he grab and grab. Pull with my arm and with my legs. And now he's gonna try coming, I'm locking here. Now, when he try break the lock here, that's when I'm gonna jump here with my leg. Now, look, I wanna stretch my leg and look, take his hand in. Now I cross his arm and bring my leg back to here. Hold it here, step on the hip, get up my angle, lock my triangle, and make it back. Okay? Now, another option here now, we're gonna do the Barato Block. Okay, so I have the same grip connect here. I pull him with my leg and my arm, lock over here. And now Luke gonna start a fight here. I'm go. You see? And now Luke still have this hand inside here. He not put it out, he try come in, put his shoulder in. So what are you gonna do? I wanna kind of tap with the leg and step over with that. Okay, when you step over with that, now I'm gonna start it. Get an angle, step on the hip and grab my own leg. You see? Now I pinch my knee here. Now I'm gonna start look for angle to start put pressure on his shoulder. Or I'm hugging his armpit, making that. Or I go all the way to the leg. And now make it that. Okay? Let's do the Barato Block again. So one more time, grab, pull, lock. Now I'm gonna try. Block that and hold. Now his hand, you guys, stop here. Alright, so I'm gonna push, step. If you can, keep push that hand through there between your legs. Hold it here. I don't want to tell when you step on the hip, don't open. Alright, I don't want his wrist free to escape. So, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna pinch my knee here to keep his wrist locked there. And now go right under the arm here. Or if you like, go over here. And make hit that from the Barato Block. Okay, so that's the variation we've been working here from ATT FTL. I hope you guys like. I see you guys on next video. Thank you, Luke, to help. Thank you.